How to celebrate Father's Day. First of all, step away from the tie display. Now take yourself off automatic pilot and honor your father in a meaningful way. You will need a restaurant reservation, a gift, self-sacrifice, and a prepared toast. Step one, organize dinner at a nice restaurant and lean on your siblings, if you have any, to be there. Dinner out with the family is a man's number one wish for Father's Day. Step two, present Dad with a thoughtful gift from the family, something he really wants or would never buy for himself. Step three, provide your undivided attention. Yes, that means turning off your cell phone, not putting it on vibrate, turning it off. Honestly, you won't die. Step four, make an effort to please your dad, whether that means letting him use the Wii, being nice to your sister, or keeping your complaints to yourself for an entire day. Step five, offer a heartfelt toast to your dad, one that you've prepared in advance. Take a tip from Thanksgiving and ask everyone at the table to state why they're grateful for Dad. Yeah, it's cheesy, but he'll love it. Step six, end the evening by telling your dad how much you love him and giving him a big hug, even if you're now a grown man yourself. Did you know? According to one survey, Southerners spend the most on their dads for Father's Day, and Midwesterners spend the least.